Brough Superior. The Rolls-Royce of motorcycles. The first British superbike. The first British cafe racer. I'm not sure. That time, they weren't called cafe racers. The term cafe racer didn't exist, so I don't think that this was the first cafe racer, but... really cool.
So nice.
This is the last show
old school light. Check it out. Big round normal light. All the other ones have got the new. Oh, actually, it's got single disc as well. Check it out. This must be the. Wow. So nice.